Ever since she became a single mother, food has been scarce for Myrna and her 6-year-old daughter, Mary Joy. For weeks at a time, the only thing they had to eat were yams. Over time, Mary Joy became malnourished.
I help out on my parents' small farm to bring a little food home to my daughter. But with only yams, Mary Joy started getting sick and weak because we didn't have enough to eat. Sometimes I had to choose between buying medicine or food.
I wanted to help my mom plant vegetables, but I have to stay home when I am sick.
Then 2 typhoons hit the Philippines and destroyed their home. Mary Joy and her mom ran to her grandparents.
I was scared. The wind was so strong, it shook Grandma's house. After the storm, my cousins and I slept on one bed. My mom slept on the cold floor.
I didn't know how I could rebuild my house. The crops on the farm had been washed away. Life seemed so hopeless.
Then CBN's Orphans Promise came to their community. First, we started a food program for Mary Joy and other malnourished children there.
Since the feeding program began, she hasn't gotten sick. She's full of energy.
Next, we gave Myrna everything needed to make and sell organic compost. Business is booming. Finally, we built Myrna and Mary Joy a new home.
We have more space to move around. Our new home is a symbol of hope. I'm grateful to God who has given me a chance to provide for my daughter.
Thank you very much, CBN.